A novena to Saint Damien of Molokai, Day 4. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord, we thank you for the understanding that Saint Damien had of his people's needs. As a voice to an outcast people, Saint Damien, you are very used to being an advocate for others. When you arrived in Molokai, you didn't just pity the people's conditions. Instead, you worked tirelessly to advocate for them and bring about change. You set up schools, houses, and churches. You didn't stop at just meeting their spiritual needs. You also attended to their physical and medical concerns as well. Just as your people used to, I now bring before you my intentions. I am hoping you will advocate for me before the Father the way you did for the lepers of Molokai. Please especially intercede on my behalf for these intentions. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Damien, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.